70. Another one who's bastardizing the truth. If the younger generation you're talking about, the ones with sharp teeth, who are much younger, had not attempted to bastardize the truth, there probably would not have been the need for an apology. Listen, I'll tell you only two things. Many years ago, after we left office, the government attempted to regionalize recruitment. In the Volta region, they went and recruited 40 people. Go back and read what the misrepresentation that took place. And let me see if I can even take into account what I'm going to tell you and compare it to what the baby with the sharp teeth actually did. Attempted to recruit 40 people from the Volta region. When they registered their names, a little while later, every single one of them was sent home. So some of the officers from the Volta region and people in the Volta region thought they are recruited uneducated illiterates. Because we're looking for educated people. So they assumed that when they came to the Volta region, all they did was to employ people like that, recruit people like that, who couldn't qualify, who had no qualification, and would send home. And I had to tell one or two of the officers, please wake up. You seem to be unaware of what you're dealing with, just like in 79. What's a revolution? A revolt? A revolution? It's an explosion against a system that preceded it. So don't expect that system to love the revolution or the revolt. They will do everything to dismantle it, just as they attempted to dismantle the revolution today or tomorrow. It will continue in very cunning ways. They recruit 40 people, send them all home. An officer who's so naive could not understand what had happened. I'll tell you what, they had recruited 40 well-qualified students, took their certificates and attached it to illiterates or semi-illiterates from another region. That is what the baby with a sharp tooth should have said. And not just put out the silly nonsense he put out, which was meaningless, that nobody could understand. Do you understand where I'm coming from now? Or you don't?